If the world had only one throat. A fat woman sloshed into the shoe store today. Said she was retaining water. I said not to worry about it. The dam of cellulite holding it back should keep us all high and dry for the next few years. Now, I don't know when they started letting women carry stun guns. But I tell you this. So then the skinny woman with a hooked nose olive oils into the shoe store and says, I want something to make me look sexy. So I say, you'll have to wait a long time before someone that ugly comes in to stand next to you. Excuse me, boy. Now, I don't know when they started letting women carry nunchucks. A woman comes in the shoe store today, so huge she's protected by Greenpeace, and asks for a size 4 shoe. So, I ask her if she wants to eat them there or take them home. And she has the nerve to complain about my performance.
Honey, I complain about your performance all the time. You don't care. Sometimes you don't even wake up.
Unlike sex with you, this is important to me.
A fat woman came into the store today, wanted some shoes for a Christmas party. I told her to stand on her hands, put a star on her butt, and go as the world's largest, ugliest tree. Then she has the nerve to get mad at me because she's fat. Well, they must have had a fine round to pin the tail on the shoe salesman up in heaven today. Middle-aged woman comes into the shoe store. She's wearing a blossom hat. You know, the I'm just a cute young girl of 45 look. And she's looking for something cool to wear to a Crosby, Stills, and Nash reunion concert. So I suggest a nice recyclable paper bag to put over her face. You know, so she can save the planet two ways. So she maces me. But as I lash out blindly, I think I clipped her a good one in the teeth. So from now on, it looks like she'll be gumming the words to teach your children. A fat woman Godzilla's into the shoe store today. Asked for something she could wear to walk in the woods. Jokingly, I suggest she wear a sign that says, don't shoot from the front, I look human. A fat woman clip-clopped into the shoe store today and said, I need something I'd be comfortable in. I said, try Wyoming. Now, I don't know when they started letting women carry chainsaws.
Oh, like your family's any better.